Hi there guys, this is Deadpack Greg, and today we are back playing one of our most favorite mobile games right now, Ragnarok Mobile. So today guys, we're just gonna continue the quest and adventure for all of you guys. So today we're just gonna have tons of new things to do guys. We have to finish the main quest for the Gingerbread City, and hopefully we will get our golem to level 10 today. And also I wanna give a great shout out to all of our new subscribers, and for those of you who just subscribed and already subscribed, welcome back to the channel guys. This has been a very nice day. Today is a very cloudy day, hopefully we will not have any of that. Good news guys, the Russia just approves the first world COVID-19 vaccine, so hopefully that will turn out good, and hopefully it will be very affordable for all of all the people in the world guys. So just gonna go ahead, shout out sa lahat mga Pinoy gamers. So kaway, marami tayong gagawin ngayon guys. Magle-level 10 na yung golem natin. Ayun. So, good luck sa atin. Let's go. Kunin muna natin yung Wing of Dawn natin guys. So I think we are ready now guys. Kita niyo naman yung pet natin. Malapit na siyang mag-level 10. Let us see. Ganito yung itsura niya guys. Magiging black na siya. Tapos may wings na siya. So, kulang na lang yung headgear. So, naghahanap tayo ng headgear niya guys. Pero wala pa tayong nahanap. So, tapusin muna natin yung, ano guys. As you can see guys, dalawang ano na lang quest or main quest, matatapos na to. Ano kayang ibibigay nitong Red Nose of Snowy City? Ayun na nga. Tapusin na natin. Hopefully mag level 10 na rin yung pet natin guys. Iba't ibang main quest, iba't iba din yung binibigay guys na headgear. Sometimes headgear. Thank you. Parang si Pennywise yung clown dito, guys. Thank you. Ayun guys, isang piece na lang yung kulang. Ayan guys, natapos din natin. Ano kayang bigay nito? I see promise. Ayan guys, isang dal. Ayun, si Pennywise na sa likod natin. So sa Juno guys, ano, Wing of Dawn. Dito naman sa Gingerbread City, itong Calb's Dal. Maganda din siya kasi damage reduction 10%. Nang ganda ng ano, I still remember the promise between us. We'll hold our hands and never ever part our yes, meron tayong card album. Ano, buksan na natin. Sana makakuha tayo ng MVP na. Tapos naka-record pa naman yun. Biglang yaman. Ayun na nga guys, bubuksan na natin. Ayun, Injustice card lang guys. Sayang. Ayun guys, may 3% na magsasonic blow. Bigay na lang natin ito sa ano natin guys, sa whitesmith natin. Deposit na lang natin. So, try natin pa-levelin yung pet natin, guys. Hopefully, makapag-level 10 ito ngayon. pa guys, may isa pa pala tayong gagawin. Ano pasok tayo ng ano guys. Pasok tayo ngayon ng dungeon. Baka mag-level pa tong pet natin at the same time makakabili na tayo ng internal tail. Yung parang umaapoy dito guys. Kalok-alik lang itong sinusuot ko ngayon. So, balhala lang tayo guys. Need natin. Oh, tatlong pieces na lang ata. Ito yung bibilhin natin guys. So 3 pieces na lang. Try natin makapasok ba tayo. Kahit sa mga level 40 lang guys. Ayun guys. Sana mag-level yung pet natin at the same time makabili tayo ng bagong tail. Tagal na akong di nakapasok dito guys. Naghahunt lang ako ng cards sa na-farm lang lagi. Ayun guys, kulang lang ng isang piraso. Naman daw, isang video natin ngayon. Tatlo yung magagawa natin. At yun nga guys, kompleto na, makabili na tayo. So eto na guys. Ako bag is full pa. Naman to, bag is full pa naman. Continue lang natin to guys, baka mag-level na din yung golem. At yun nga guys, level 10 na. Ayun, may bago na daw skin. Kitang-kita naman. Tatlong. Totoo yung natapos natin guys for this day. Nag-level pa yung pet natin. Natapos pa natin yung gingerbread city na main quest. Nakuha pa tayo ng Calb's bag. At saka makakabili na rin tayo ng bagong ano guys, item. Ito na guys, gagawin ko na siyang color black. Ayan na yung si Golem guys. Astig level 10 na siya naman. Magpakay ka naman Golem. Shoutout ka pala sa lahat mga Armin Loaded Guild. Sa lahat ng mga Division guys. Parang Power Ranger yung guild namin eh. May blue, red. Yung mga ganang colors. Ang ganda ni Golem na may color blue na mata tas color black Tapos, ano, color orange na wings naman. So if may time kayo guys, if kakalaro nyo lang ng Ragnarok Mobile, ano, take time to go to Valhalla. There's no need to, kung kaya nyo naman, tapos malaki na yung level nyo, create party lang, tapos ito lang yung mga pusa, yung kasama mo guys, makakapasok ka na. Ilan ba yung boss dito ulit guys? Mga 4 o 5? So as you can see guys, madali lang siya lang patayin. escaping natin to guys. Babalikan ko kayo pag nahanap na natin yung boss. Ayun na nga guys, nandito na tayo sa pang-apat na boss. Sana may pet din ganito guys. Wala pa rin card. Sayang. So, ayun na nga guys. Natapos na natin. Benta muna natin ito guys para may space. Yun guys, makakabili na din tayo. Epic Spirit Death Convoy Blueprint. guys, craft na natin. Bag is full na naman to. Eto na guys, 4 million to guys. Ayun. Yun nga guys, nakuha na din natin. Plus 10% damage sa undead naman. So ayun na nga guys, ito yung mga items natin sa ngayon. 4 Alice, ano, may 5% siyang ano guys, plus job XP. Tapos ito naman, isa-sacrifice yung base XP para makapag-produce ng 25% na job XP. Tignan nyo yun. At ito naman yung downwing natin guys. At ang pinakabago guys naman, the Epic Spirit Death. Death fucking pangalan natin eh. Epic Spirit Death yun. Naman. So I think that's it for today guys. Thank you so much for really watching. Hopefully this video will help you in some ways. This has been Death Pack Rex. Stay hot, stay cool. Goodbye guys. Goodbye. Goodbye.